Hi, I am Lisa Ray, and I am on the red carpet at the Theater Awards for the NAACP. You are watching Diva TV with my girl, Mercedez Millionaire, and you better not turn the channel. This is where it's at.
What's up? It's your girl, Mercedez Millionaire. You know I'm traveling the world, and we are right here at the NAACP I'm so excited. We got some advice for the youth, some beautiful tips, some fashion tips right here on Diva TV. Don't go nowhere. We'll be right back. What's been going on?
A little bit of everything. Working on the album, coming out incredible. Working on two shows that I'm going to be executive producing in the near future.
Oh, I didn't know that.
A little bit of everything. I'm excited.
How's him?
He's good.
Can you give us some advice for the youth and some beautiful tips, and I'll let you go? You're so beautiful.
Advice for the youth, follow your dreams, be ambitious, be courageous, and beauty tips, bronzer and lip gloss.
You are looking so lovely and so beautiful.
Thank you.
Can you give us a beauty tip?
Sweet water and, I don't know, lots of sex. That always helps.
I like that. Okay, so tell us about some of your current projects.
I have a film coming out called Muslim, and it's actually, we're doing the film festival circuit. It's a little tiny movie with a huge message. Yeah, and it's all about the acting. Evan Ross is in it, and it touches on sort of the stereotypes and what, you know, Muslim people have been dealing with since 9/11. We live in a free country, and freedom of religion is our choice, and it is part of our constitutional right. So it's an interesting project.
Where you going, Brian?
Going nowhere. I'm coming right down here to you.
Welcome to Diva TV. How are you?
I'm okay. What's up, man? Give it up.
Lovely. How are you doing?
Oh, I see.
Oh, well, thank you.
What's going on? I see you look absolute. You
had on flip flops and a white tee about 10 minutes ago. So I'm doing
all right. Oh, hi. So tell me how your career been going since you've been in Scotland.
You know what? I
think pretty much how has your career changed?
It's been going. I'm shooting the second season of Men of a Certain Age. Actually, right now, Andre Brown was nominated for an Emmy last night. Got my next film, Politics of Love, romantic comedy. I'm the lead.
So is Obama going to win?
The new cabin in the world's dropping in January.
Trying
to keep it moving.
All right.
You heard it here first. I'm so excited for you.
Hey, I got married on Saturday, so it's been a big weekend.
Oh, what did it be? Bling, bling, baby. I got two cute divas right here. Hey.
Hey.
Yeah. Y'all got nominated for the same thing?
Yes.
Absolutely. I hope y'all both win.
I do too.
Just let it be a tie.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Did you start your business in theater? How did you get started?
Did you start your business in theater? How'd you get started? Did you start your
business?
I did start a theater in Alabama. That's really all we had was theater in Alabama.
That's where you from?
That's where I'm from, Montgomery, Alabama. Boy. I'm a little country boy. Yeah.
What's up? Now, give us some advice to the youth and I'll let you go.
Advice to the youth. You know what? Stay empowered, stay encouraged, and if you can overcome any mental roadblocks, you can overcome physical and everything else. Free your mind, kids.
Take your butt all over here. You remember me?
Everybody be
remember me, we met at the NAACP Awards about 6 years ago. You said never give up on your dreams, so the day you give up, I'll be
there. The day that you made it.
Uh-huh. You remember that?
I know something.
Come on,
know something, girl.
What's going on with you, Bobby?
Hey, man, just chilling, baby. You know, happy to be here, happy to be a part of the show. Star studded here. And, you know, it's going to be real nice. I'm actually performing, so it's going to be cool.
Diva, divinely inspired, victoriously anointed. And we're getting ready for the 20th annual Diva Simply Singing, Saturday, October 9th, at the beautiful Saban Theater in Beverly Hills. Log on to divassimplysinging.com.
I just want to welcome you to our show.
Really?
Of course.
You know that. Maybe a princess.
I like that. Now tell us what's been going on with you. I've seen you kissing that cute. Right there. Tell me, I want to know. You know, I want to be nosy.
That's my hair.
I like that, my Fifi.
Yeah.
What projects you have going on?
Well, mainly right now, I'm producing with my sister. We have our own production. I know, huh? We have our own production company. We just finished producing a television movie for Lifetime. It was Double Wedding. We have the reality television. we did for style. It was called Tea and Tamara Take Two.
What's the basis around?
Oh, it's just following T and I being T and I. We're naturally a sitcom. That's what people always used to say. That's how we sold our sitcom. We were nobodies walking into ABC, CBS, Fox when we got Sister Sister. We were just ourselves. So we thought of, since we can't bring Sister Sister back, we thought about just bringing that aspect of ourselves. So Tia can still do the game, Mike can still do what I, you know, have lined up. But people want to see us together. So we thought that would be a perfect formula. And people loved it.
Leon, you're the most sexiest chocolate man in Hollywood.
I want to know how many times she said that today.
This is my first time, I promise you. Ain't nobody walk the red carpet looking chocolate sexy like you, baby. What's going on with you?
Oh, everything. I'm actually currently on tour right now. I'm on a reggae tour for the Lovely Tour.
What's this? You a reggae singer?
Oh, yeah, good at reggae singing.
So play with me, darling. I can do it, Jack.
Yeah, you don't know me sing reggae. Otherwise. So I'm on a tour with Barris Hammond, and just played Long Beach for 2 nights last night, and I played Salt Lake City tonight, and it's tomorrow night, and I was lucky I could make it here, so
wow. Give us some advice to the youth.
Well, the one advice that I have for all people, especially coming into this business, is be the best you can be. Nobody can be a better you than you. Don't worry about what other people do. Just be the best you.
People always ask me who was the best interview I ever had that inspired me out of all the celebrities, and I always say you my baby. I'll never forget you. What's going on with you? Tell me about it so we can watch
the line.
The Beans
of Mine? Yes, it's about black people going to therapy.
Really?
You know we need it.
Don't we need it, girl?
You know we need it.
Oh, you are a legend. You look absolutely fabulous. Can you give advice to actors and actresses that, I mean, you come from way, seriously, give them a real good old school advice. You know, because sometimes people forget the good stuff. You know what I'm saying?
Stay true to yourself. Be honest with yourself. Stay in your integrity. And praise your heart.
I just want to ask you, what advice you want to give to the youth? Because you are a headliner for you. All of they love you.
Thank you.
So tell us something.
I just want to say to the youth, put God first. Understand that God is everything and anything and holds the key to everything that you desire. It's in alignment with His will. So put God first. Know that your parents are there to help you out. Even if you don't feel like you have the best parents in the world, know that they can give you something. And just stay focused. Respect yourself. Love yourself. Know that you're worth something.
Hey, you guys, I hope you all had a great time. I know I did. Once again, we're bringing it to you hot and live and spicy and juicy right here with your girl Mercedez Millionaire on NAACP. And check out our website at www.divatvmagazine.com. That's www.divatvmagazine.com. I'll see you all next week at another place at another great red carpet event. We got MTV Awards coming up. But just keep in touch with your girl, okay? I'm signing out. Peace out.